Tiles and what are the intraday strategies. In this video completely we will see that about that intraday, in how can that react that in the market and how can earn the money in the daily market. So first things I will explain you. First, if you are going to the NSE, we are going to the NSE. NSE means National Stock Exchange. Okay friends. And after that, we can see that in the live markets, you can see that whether what are the Nifty in this status. The Nifty is the, if 0.5% below, you can go to sell. You can see here, today is -0.13%, near to 1.5% Nifty down today. Okay. And if market is going to up in 0.5% above, that means green in the bullish trend, you can go through the buy a stock. Otherwise, the market is go to in down in negative side below 0.5%, you go to the sell the stock, that means short. If market is going up, that means long. Okay friends, try to understand. And another one is, you can see here advances, how many advances as Nifty's goes in that. It today you can see that so many declines, you can see here declines more, that means the every stocks will be down in that, maximum 90% of the stocks in downside will be definitely downside movement. So you can see the whether these are the important advance or declines. If advance is increases, you can buy the, choose the stocks for intraday. If decline is more compared to advances, you can now short, that means sell the stocks. You can choose the intraday stocks for the sell. Okay friends. And another one is, here you can see here Nifty 50 gainers and losers. You can see here today is gain is 3.29%. Okay, and today loser, you can see here this is the loser. Loser is high bullish, S Bank, Reliance, so many, the high bullish 13% down. So these are the important point. If market is in plus direction, you go through the, in that you can see the view all here. I pressed here. The market gainers will be opened now. What are the stocks that you can see, the all details are listed in that here. Which one could be in the better in that manner. First, how can choose the, if stock is going, that means Nifty will be going in up direction, if you take that in examples. So which stocks can select. So you can select here, you can see here, here is a percentage. Okay. You can, which percentage you can pick the stock. So first thing you can see the, which stock is above 1% and below 1.5%. You can see the Sun Pharma. Sun Pharma is in that range, above 1%, below 1.5%. You can pick that stocks for that buy if market is going in up direction. And otherwise you can't go to the, in that 3% or 4%, that stock will be definitely down again when you pick the stock. After that you can buy the stock, it will be down. So okay, you can that in 1 to 1.5% is preferable, because of that is can be increases in the chances of in the intraday. And another you can see the loser, I pick the loser. The loser you can see the, here is a percentage, so many stocks in that loser category, this is the 13%. So you didn't take this stock because of this stock already in the downtrend, almost in the downside, so it can be to again in the bullish movement. So you can consider these things are very very important. So which stock you can sell, that means sell means nothing but friends, today intraday is a two category. One is you can buy the stock, if I buy the 10 rupees and in that before 3:30 I can sell the when profit is 15 rupees target reached. That means this is everything now about that buying and the selling stock. And another one is in the share market is so many people scan now about that, can know about that because of that is you can sell the stock and buy the stock. That means today morning market will be very down. Now I take that one stock in the 0.1 to 1.5%. That stock is now I can first place the sell order. That means sell the 10 rupees after before the 3:30 p.m. Now I can buy that stock in that 5 rupees. That means selling price is 10 rupees, buying price is 5 rupees. So I get the 5 rupees profit in the selling. This is the selling method. Okay. Another technical name is called short. When I take the profit in short, that means in the market downtrend. And another technical term is when I take profit in long position. Long means nothing but buy and sell. Short means sell and buy. Okay, friends, clearly? Okay, so you can, these are all the losers. You can see these are all losers. So which stocks can I take to short? Okay, you can see all stocks are in that percentage range. You can see the above, that means minus 2%. So we can take that. So because of already all stocks are down today. So if today in that particular periods the Nifty is so aggressive, that times you can't enter into the market. So okay, friends. And another one is we can see that we can back again. Another intraday topic is you can see here most active. These are all the most actives. So you can see the most active is that means so many lakhs shares traded in that value. So you can see that most active stock is Reliance, Abhilash Finance and DHFL, S Bank, Bajaj Finance. These are all the. So if you want to see the all stocks, I pick that. View all. Okay, friends. And we can see that most active securities. Okay, friends. So you can search. This is the very, very important because of this is a traded value is very, very high. Okay, and a traded quantity also high. You can check that quantity here. So quantity is very, very high. So you can pick that this kind of strategy also intraday. Which percentage you can take that in that first three will be preferred. First one, two and three will be preferred to take that stock. If you short or long, decided whether market is going up or down. Okay, friends. Another strategy in that intraday, we will see that. Now I go to the live market. Live market, you can see the this is the index. Okay, you pick that index, the index will be opened. So you can see the live indices watch. So you can see the Nifty 50 here, Nifty Next 50, Nifty 100, Nifty 200. So many indexes are available in these are the indexes. Okay, you can see the index is Nifty 50. Nifty 50 is minus 1.12% today down. So what will be the consider today? We go to short. Okay, that means sell and buy. We can take the stocks. So which kind of stock take this in this category? So first you can see the sectoral indices. Sectoral indices, you can see here sectoral indices. What are the sectoral indices? Sectoral indices consist of a Nifty Bank, Nifty Auto, Nifty Finance Service, Nifty FMCG. FMCG nothing but friends, fast moving carrier goods. This is the important because of the fast moving carrier goods, nothing but you can see the ITC products is everything in the, that means so many fast moving, every day our day to day life we used that product, that is considered of fast moving carrier goods. Okay, friends. And another one is we can see that Nifty IT. IT is nothing but, friends, IT is a information technology. And another one is Nifty Media and Nifty Metal. And Nifty Media is nothing but TV channels also listed on the stock market. So you can see that. What are the stocks in the Nifty Bank? You can see that the Nifty Bank is consist of so many stocks they are listed in that. These are all the Nifty Bank stocks. That means Bank of Baroda, Kotak, Federal Bank, PNB, Punjab National Bank, State Bank of India, Indus Bank, Access Bank, IDFC Banks. These as banks you can consider. So if you can go to the, if you take that, these are all the important. Another one is Media, Metal and Nifty Pharmacy, Pharmaceutical stocks. That means tablets and medicines, that companies. That means also Dr. Reddy, Lupin, so many categories listed on that stock market. And another one is Nifty PSU Bank. PSU Bank is nothing but from Public Service Sector Bank. That means government banks. And another one is, you can see here, Nifty PVT Bank. PVT Bank is private bank. And Nifty Realty. Realty means real estate. You can see that what is the real estate stocks are listed in that NSE. So you can, the DLF, Oberoi Realty, Brigade, Suntech, Unitech, Godrej Corporation, Shobha. So you can, these are all in there. So which stock we can select that intraday? So you can see that, you can see the which stock is percentage. You can see that these are all the percentage. Okay, this column is a percentage column. Okay, this percentage, which one is 1 to 1.5% plus or minus. So if you take that stock, so you can see that this will be the preferred for Nifty Metal. We can take that today because of Nifty in the range of 1%, -1% to -1.5% in that range. So you can pick that what are the stocks in the Nifty Metal. Okay, so metal stocks will be displayed here. We can see the so many stocks are in the Hind, Zinc, Apollo, JSW, National Aluminium, SAIL, NMDC, Tata Steel. So though so many stocks in there, so which stock we can see that again, that same procedure will be, which stock in that percentage, you can see the percentage column, which stock will be the 1 to 1.5% plus or minus. So this stock can be 1% in that range. What is that? That is a Nifty Metal. Okay, so sorry, nothing but you can take that, or this stock will be in the 1% range in the negative side. You can see the Tata Steel, we can take that today selling. So friends, now I am telling about what are the strategy in that market. So you can follow this strategy. So many people are followed in this strategy. They can earn every day in that market. So that strategy now I am telling you, because of a beginners, how can try it? And so it is difficult to that, then they can lose the money in that, all that in the shortest period. So this video will helpful for those peoples. Okay friends, this is the very, very important to that about that in the intraday strategy. You can follow these strategies. Definitely you can get the profit in that consistent daily some amount of money depending upon your investment. Okay friends, we will see the next video in the another intraday topic. Okay friends, bye bye. Please share and comments our videos and subscribe to our channel. Thank you friends.